Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. In this video, I will be doing a comparison between two fisheye lens. The first lens is 238 degree super fisheye lens from Apexel brand. Second lens is 230 degree fisheye lens from Skyvik Signy 3-in-1 lens kit. Talking about the build quality, both are made up of metal and the lens quality is also made up of high grade glass. Let us start the comparison. First, I will be using the Skyvik Signy 230 degree fisheye lens. In this lens, you will find a black border in the surrounding and even the quality of the lens is not great. Only the center portion is sharp and clear. You will also find lots of distortion on the edges. To remove the black border, you will need to zoom in. And by zooming in, you will lose the fisheye effect. Now, let us attach the Apexel 238 degree super fisheye lens. In this lens, you will not find any black border. You will also find the video clear and more sharp than Skyvik Signy lens. Yes, you will find some distortion on the edges. You will also get more fisheye effect from this lens. Now, let us see one more video sample using 230 degree Skyvik lens. One more thing I would like to highlight is that when you expose this lens to direct sunlight, you will notice chromatic aberration. Chromatic aberration means that the subject edges could be blur or can be noticed in different colors like blue, yellow or green. Now, let us see the Apexel 238 degree super fisheye lens. In Apexel, you will not see chromatic aberration and will also find the output of the lens is far more better than the Skyvik lens. You can just clamp the lens and start shooting your subject without any kind of zoom. I've also taken some photo samples from both the lenses. Talking about the price, I bought Apexel lens at 1599 Indian rupees and Skyvik lens at 1999 Indian rupees. There is one benefit of Skyvik lens is that just paying some money, you will get a set of 3 lens. In Apexel, you will get only 1 lens. In the matter of fisheye lens, I will surely go with Apexel 238 degree super fisheye lens, as you are getting more good results than Skyvik lens. If you have liked my video, kindly do subscribe my channel and also share with your friends. Thank you.